This is how to put movies on your iPhone. So first you need to download the Torch browser. Download that. And you should have this. Here are a couple of to download the movie, you need to have a link. This is the one I chose. So you need to have iTunes on your computer. You need to download movie to iPhone. That's this program. So start download that. Okay, so when it's downloaded, we need to do set so it goes to your videos in the document or something like that. So one of us back to your and here's one I've done earlier and Fast Furious. Okay. Let me just open my channels. Oops. Okay, that's done. And you go to iPhone and click Synchronize. And that's that. If you have any questions, feel free to ask. Thanks.